Ate Bea, I'm turning 30 this year, and yet I feel like my life has no direction. What do I do to learn more about myself?
Siguro you have to pause and figure out what you really want. Kasi mahirap yan. Like, I know a lot of people na ganyan. I just feel so blessed na bata pa lang ako, alam ko na kung anong gusto kong gawin. Pero I feel for those na may ganyang pinagdadaanan. Para sa akin, you have to pause, assess yourself, what really makes you happy, or kung halimbawa nasa isang trabaho ka na hindi ka napapasaya, but it's supporting your family or your kung sinusupport, parang it's a form of livelihood for you, maybe you should stay and eventually you could pursue your dreams. But for now, you have to pause and assess yourself. Sana sabi kasi din na lagi, di ba, find, parang it's all about finding yourself. Sometimes, ako pinost ko sa Instagram, maybe it's about creating yourself. Who are you? Who do you want to become?
Full of wisdom, napaka informative. Hello, sound check. Ayun. Ayun. Next.
Hindi kasi misa nagiging problema, baka masyado natin kinukumpara yung sarili natin sa ibang tao. Lalo na sabi niya 30 na siya, di ba? Mm-hmm. May ganyan din ako pinagdaan ng 30 ko. Alam mo, iba-iba kasi tayo ng timeline. Posibleng yung ibang tao, na-achieve nila yung dreams sila at such a young age. Posibleng yung iba may anak na, may pamilya na. Ikaw, it's not happening for you yet because magkakaiba kayo ng timeline. Mm-hmm. So, hindi mo talaga pwedeng i-compare yung sarili mo sa ibang tao kasi magkaiba kayo.